So, right, so, today I'm using a number line to count back when subtracting by one digit. First, I'm going to draw the number line. 93, take 5. You take one each time, so 93, take 1, is 92. 92, take 1, is 91. You have 3 left to subtract now. So, 91, take 1, is 90. You've got two left to take. So take another one. 90, take 1, is 89. You've got one left to take. So take one, and then you will find your answer. Your answer is 88.